Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi di channel Wandi Swandi. Kali ini saya akan bermain Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Game ini yaitu game trial atau versi percobaan. Saya langsung aja kali ya. Saya kurang tahu untuk game ini. Mudah-mudahan game ini bisa bahan rekomendasi teman-teman untuk membeli game ini atau mencoba memainkan. Kita langsung saja bermain Tomb Raider. Mudah-mudahan game saya bisa. Kita langsung kita pertama soal menu. Bermain kita kita normal saja. Sebenarnya saya untuk game Tomb Raider sendiri dulu pernah main di PS2, untuk di PC baru sekarang. Mudah-mudahan saya bisa. Lama. Nah, mulai sekarang. Mulai. Kita kecilin dulu aja volumenya sedikit. Welcome to jungle. Welcome to Tomb Raider. Shadow. Kita langsung bermain-main di atas kursi. Dan tidak lupa saya terima kasih untuk game development Tomb Raider yang memperbolehkan bermain demo ini.
Jonah, you there?
Dua hari setelah kejadian.
Shit.
You okay?
Jonah, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pin my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid lead. Don't know who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Thank you.
Tona, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! You gotta get out of here. Laura!
No, I have to get this!
Come on! Move! Move!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that,
I'm somewhere in my mind. Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
in the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the Hidden City?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Kita kesini nih. Langsung.
Gracias, Jonah.
No lo toques.
Let's keep looking.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Jonah is a survivor and a good friend. I met him several years ago on my first expedition on board the Endurance. He made me laugh the first time I spoke to him, calling me Little Bird. We've been through so much since then, and after I lost touch with my best friend Sam, Jonah was always there for me. He came with me to... Excuse me.
Contact with the High Council, Commander.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir.
Pardon?
They're ready for anything.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first sight. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. This is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well?
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Lo siento.
Don't worry. Go, play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. You'll be far enough out of earshot.
No, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
It's your own fault.
I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready.
I better check those ruins.
Oh, ini pohon tumbuh. Ini obat herbal.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in. ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. Thank you. Americans, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry. Was looking at that cave.
Oh.
This is it.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Okay, saya dapat.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. This mural depicts some kind of voyage or pilgrimage undertaken by the Maya. Seems they carried an item of great import and traveled south to the source. Should have seen that coming. What is this place? holding cells.
Ugh.
have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Jongkok, lupa lagi. Jongkok. Apa ya jongkok? Jongkok.
Thank you.
Fiona, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Lara, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Thank you. Those worthy shall be sacrificed to the Red Goddess, she of the waning moon and she... Stuck. That bell platform is stuck. Way to destroy that debris. Way to destroy that debris. Destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Thank you. need to find a way to destroy that debris. need to find a way to destroy that debris. Find a way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Thank you. Thank you.